and flawless skin with aloe vera. Hello, everybody wants to look and stay younger. One can't reverse the age, but can definitely reverse the aging signs of the skin. Aloe vera has nourishing and anti-aging properties. It moisturizes and heals the skin. So let's start with this two-step process that will make you look younger and flawless. Aloe vera scrub. Take 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel in a bowl, then add 4 tablespoons of sugar and 1 tablespoon lemon juice to it. Mix it all well, and your natural scrub is ready to use. This scrub will deep clean the skin and help fade out scars and tan. Wash your face and then apply the scrub on a wet face. Aloe vera is rich in vitamin C, E, and beta carotene, which gives it nourishing and anti-aging qualities. Not only it reduces the visible wrinkles and fine lines on the face, but it also prevents premature aging of the skin by improving the elasticity of the skin and repairing skin cells. Scrub your face in circular motions and give it a good gentle massage for 1 minute. Aloe vera is known to be a natural moisturizer. It has hydrating properties and absorbs into the skin like magic. They work to hydrate, moisturize, and exfoliate your skin naturally. Sugar scrub improves the blood flow to the surface of the skin and helps remove dead cells. Lemon can help brighten and lighten your skin when used over time. After a good scrub, wash your face with cold water. Aloe vera mask. Take a bowl and add a tablespoon of aloe vera gel to it. Then add a pinch of turmeric, a teaspoon of honey, a teaspoon of milk, and a few drops of rose water. Give it a good mix till you get a smooth paste. Apply this paste on your face with a clean brush or fingers, whatever you are comfortable with. Aloe vera can moisturize the skin without making it greasy, which makes it great for those with oily skin. Turmeric is excellent for acne because it is a natural antiseptic. It reduces dark circles and aging. Honey is full of antioxidants. It is great for slowing down aging. It is extremely moisturizing and soothing, so it helps create a glow. Rose water will improve your complexion and reduce skin redness and puffiness. Leave it on your skin for 20 minutes. After that, wash your face with cold water. Use this routine twice a week for best results. This mask will give you beautiful, soft, young, and flawless skin. I'll see you next time. Bye.